What were the reactions in Italy?
Italy, it's super excited. Everyone is super excited about it.
Today at the airport, it was like full of people. They were so happy because of what happened. So we feel like so honored to represent our country. And the fact that we made like our country win in a way makes us like so happy.
Mm. You had to set out a sort of a press release, I saw, because there were some rumors about the drugs, and you were really mad about that because you had this statement which you used. You said, we don't use drugs, you never use drugs. How does it feel like you had to do something like that after the win?
We're shocked about it because, I don't know, it doesn't make sense for us. We're four young guys that won an amazing prize and, like, trying to cancel our performance with that rumors. It's shocking and unbelievable.
Yeah, we're like,
really offended.
Yeah, because like it makes no sense. We're like totally against the use of drugs, and of course we would never like do cocaine in general and never on like national TV
instead of
like,
an arena.
Yeah, it's crazy. And of course, like, the first thing we said yesterday was like, we're ready to get tested because we have nothing to hide. So we just want to focus on the fact we won, and we want to thank everyone that supported us, and we really want to like celebrate this thing, and we don't want to think about like stupid and false accusations.
And the thing is, you sing about it because you sing "Parla la gente purtroppo parla." The people talk too much. That's what you sing.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Just some points.
Just a sad coincidence.
So what are our plans now you've won Eurovision?
Now we're working on the second part of our album that's coming out like before the end of the year. And then we have a tour that is starting in December. And then we're like organizing and scheduling all the European tour.
I can tell you, whenever you come back to the Netherlands, come to my show, play your song, and enjoy your time here again and then in the Netherlands.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. And like you say, auguri.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Ciao. Grazie.
Ciao.
Ciao.